Namaskar, Namaste, good morning. This is Mridula Chaudhary. I'm from Lehigh Valley for 31 years and I'm at the beginning when the temple was built and I have served the temple many, many times as a program director, many dance drama, many entertainment program. I'm also involved in the Durga Puja and Saraswati Puja from the beginning. So it was my pleasure. I'm from India. I'm from West Bengal. That is called Bengal. In Bengal, Durga Puja is one of the major festivals. In whole India, this is also a major festival called Navaratri. And in this temple, we do both Navaratri and Durga Puja. And it is my pleasure to talk about this temple. And for me, it is a really, really pleasure for me. Thank you very much.
Namaskar, I'm Sri Rupa Song. This is Durga Puja. It takes place every year. And I love to attend Durga Puja every year. It's a religious, it's a very big religious festival of the Bengalis. Thank you.
Hi, Namaskar. I am Krishna Shom from Lehigh Valley. Originally, I am from India, West Bengal. I love to come this year. Very big festival, Durga Puja, that is the greatest festival in our life, Indian life, especially Bengali life. I really am excited to come this temple to celebrate our celebration. Thank you.
Namaskar, I'm Joita Bhatro. I reached here only 3 months back and I'm already active member of this community and I feel like I'm in home. I don't miss my home that much. So it's a great experience for me. This is the first year I'm enjoying this festival here. Thank you.
Namaskar, I'm Kapoli Chatterjee. I'm in the Lehigh Valley since 2006 and I'm enjoying the puja here. I'm very much involved in the decoration, in the puja rituals, in the cultural programs and I love to be here. I really love this puja. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Bagisha Mukherjee. I'm here for last 12 years. This puja is a social occasion for me. I really like to meet my friends here. I think them as my extended family. So for these 2 days, I really enjoy it. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sumitra Mukherjee. I've been here for almost 18 years. I love attending the pujas because it's a chance to meet up with your friends, catch up on the gossip, dress in the best outfit, and show off. My kids love coming here too. They've been taking part in the cultural program, which is held at night on Saturday. And they love coming here, hanging out with their friends. It's also a chance to get them to be familiar with our culture, even if they don't follow it a lot. They just like coming here and taking part in it. And we all enjoy coming here every year. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Shimanti Ghosh. And I have been in this Lehigh Valley for the last 9 years. And this Durga Puja is similar to us as Christmas is to Christians. So everybody in our community, they look forward to this this particular occasion for the entire year. This is a fantastic time to mingle with friends, with families, and this is the closest what we get in India. So, and it's a very close-knit community and everybody is very happy during this time and we all look forward to this. Thank you.
Namaste, Namaskar. I'm Sushmita Sengupta. I have been in Lehigh Valley since 1986, that's 25 years. Lehigh Valley Durga Puja, we started in 1995, so it's been 14 years. This year is the 14 years. We hold this in the month of October, Saturday and Sunday. Saturday morning we do the puja ritual, worship rituals. In the morning and evening we have cultural program. Sunday we have also puja and then after the puja is over we greet each other and go home in happy mind. So this puja is part of Bengali's culture, back in Calcutta, West Bengal, and of course in Lehigh Valley. We feel very grateful that we have this puja happening every day. We have, and we are being active part of this program. And we are really grateful. Our children are very lucky to witness this. And I hope that this culture and religious rituals go along with our children's next generation. Thank you.
My name is Mohanlal Bhattacharya. I am asked to perform Durga Puja in this temple. Durga Puja is an event in Chandika. It is being said that all the deities were disturbed and defeated by the evil force of Mahishasura. They alone cannot defeat him, so they decided to go and unite together, and the united strength of everybody put together can defeat him. Durga is the representation of unity of all forces together. Like Ganashakti is Ganesh, resources is Lakshmi, and Saraswati is Vyam, and Kartikeya is the general of the coalition forces. All these things put together, and that's how Durga Devi is. After they won the war against Mahishasura, Durga goes away. That means it is just like coalition of forces fighting against evil. It was not necessary anymore to keep the coalition together. When the situation comes, that's the teaching of Chandi, that we should unite it together and face the evil together. If the united strength stays, it is okay. It doesn't matter. But it has to jump in the time of need. That's what Durga needs. And Durga teaches us.
Hi, my name is Harish Joshi. I was one of the board of trustees in last 20 some years. Also my son Vikas Joshi, he has been also a board of trustees. At this point he is. Actually I'm just in this area last almost like 40 years. And we thought about temple at the time. We used to get together in churches, but now then we decided that we should have our own community temple. And then we look, search the land, eventually we found the land, and we have built temple almost 24 years ago. Then we realized that we do need to expand this temple, and we decided we do need that, especially also community center. So we decided to build that, and now we call Vidya Mandir, and we start building that almost 4-5 years ago. Eventually it completed last year. So now we have a temple with a community center which is being very heavily used. We celebrate Diwali and holy functions every year. Also like today is day, the Bengali people are celebrating the Durga Day. So I think this temple being used very, very well. We also have a Hindu youth association and also Sunday classes for our students. So this temple being used very, very well. Beside the temple, I think this community do need this kind of temple and the community center. So I think we fulfill our dreams. Now the new temple with the Vidya Mandir is finished our dream. And I hope it will continue. Again, this is Harish Joshi. I'm the ex-board of trustees. Thank you.
Buenos dias. Nosotros somos de la comunidad de los bengalis en Valle Lehigh, en Allentown, Pennsylvania. Nosotros celebramos una ocasión de Durga Puja en nuestro templo en Allentown. Esta es celebración de como nuevo año para los bengalis. Y esta es una celebración muy, muy grande en todo el India. Esa es la razón. Nosotros celebramos muy bueno. Adiós.
Hi, I'm Chandra Swaminathan. I'm part of the Board of Trustees at the Hindu Temple Society in Allentown. And I've been chairman for 4 years, a few years ago. And I've been associated with the temple for more than 20 years. And this temple has been very good to the community. And it's really something that the whole community uses and enjoys. And it's a part of a religious, cultural, social center for the local Indian community. And I've been very fortunate to be associated with it. And we are proud of the community center that we have here in the Lehigh Valley.